We are set for a Saturday night of football. Two teams very much in need of a win, and this football game's underway. Sailing sends it high end over end. It's going to be Barry at the 5-yard line. Out over the 10 to the 20 to the 25. Gets a block. Barry stiff arms a man at the 40, and there he goes. 40, 30, 20, 10. Touchdown, Tennessee. 95 yards is the single setback from the 32 on first down. Play fake. Allen rolling to his right, fires to the sideline, complete to Morgan out across the 40. He's got a first down. They'll shove him out of bounds just beyond the 45. Josh Dobbs is their quarterback. Jalen Hurd is their big tailback. They give it to him on first down. He's got room left side across the 20 to the 25 to the 30. Hurd at the 40. And a touchdown saving tackle by Santos Ramirez. Hurd stays in the backfield to protect. Long count. Dobbs gets the snap on third down. Slant over the middle. Complete. That's Josh Smith. Trip split right. A single man to the left side. That's into the boundary. Dobbs wants to throw. Everybody's covered. Now he's going to run. Dobbs at the 5, fighting for the pylon. He's got the first down. Did he get into the end zone? They've not signaled yet. And now they have. Touchdown, Tennessee. Well, here come the Razorbacks. Offset I formation, down two touchdowns in the opening quarter. They bring Morgan in motion, Allen under center. Fakes it to Collins, rolls right, wants to throw, has a man. Morgan completed the 40 to midfield, to the Tennessee 40. Morgan's inside the 30-yard line, leapfrogs a defender, and they finally get him down at the 22-yard line. That is 53 yards. Sprinkle's going to line up at fullback. They give it to Collins. Collins, touchdown, Arkansas. Straight ahead. Alex from 5 yards out. The Hawks are back in the ballgame. First down for Tennessee at their own 42-yard line. Dobbs gives it to Hurd. Hurd across the 45 out of the 47-yard line. Carr's out of the ballgame. Hurd's the running back. He gets the call. Straight ahead. Lowers his shoulder into Razorback territory. Sophomore out of Lewisburg, Tennessee. Good snap. Is on the way, and the kick hit the upright and bounces away, no good. This place filled up right about kickoff time. There are a few empties, they're making noise now. Williams straight ahead, he's got a hole out across the 25 to the 27-yard line, 7 yards. A single man into the boundary. Williams gets the call, starts right, cuts back left, first down across the 35. Raleigh at the 40, he's at midfield at the Tennessee 40, down the sideline, and Williams finally bumped out of bounds at the Tennessee 29-yard line. Single receivers to each side, and a lone setback in Alex Collins. Collins under center, straight drop, steps into the pocket, has time. Now he's going to think about running, fires it into the flat, complete. That's Dominique Reed. Dominique Reed in the middle of the field, and he's going to score. Dominique Reed, 33 yards, the junior from Camden. Trips right, back to the open side. Dobbs makes the handoff to Hurd. Now he's going to throw short. Complete up at the 45-yard line. First down, Tennessee at their own 48-yard line. 12-18 to play in the half. 14-14 our score. Inside slant, incomplete. Contact, no flag. Medley 6-for-11 this year. It's a good snap, it's a good hold, and this time it is through the upright. First down, Tennessee at the Hawk 34. Hurd the running back. They give it to him coming left. Stops, trying to reverse his field, and they'll get him back at the 38-yard line. Dobbs calls for the ball, steps back, wants to throw. Fires it over the middle, complete. First down at the 15, down to the 13-yard line. First down for the Volunteers. Bubble screen left side. This time the ball's on the ground, and the Razorbacks recover at the 7-yard line. Bret Morgan in motion across the formation now. Brandon under center, gives it to the tailback Collins, coming right side. Alex lowers his shoulder, gets out to the 20. That's first down yardage. Ball's on the left hash mark. Twin receivers to the open side. Hurd the running back. Dobbs fakes to him, and he's hitting the backfield. Kamara is in at tailback. Dobbs going to throw. They throw a screen to Kamara in the left flat. He's out to the 25, and that'll be it. DJ Dean made a nice tackle. Trailing by a field goal. Allen's in the gun. Called quarterback draw. Allen across the 35. He'll get out of the 39-yard line. Brandon's in the gun. They give it to Collins on a draw. Alex with room across midfield. First down at the Tennessee 45. Outside the numbers at the 40, and they'll get him down at the 37-yard line. Volunteers by a field goal. Crowd's into it here. Brandon, quarterback draw, cuts outside. Allen at the 20, trying to get out of bounds, and he'll do it just inside the 19-yard line. Drew Gorton, the snapper. Matt Embrick's the holder. Good snap, good hold, kicks on the way, plenty of distance, and it is good. His fifth-year senior gets the snap, play fake, bootleg left, Allen to throw, fires complete up at the 35-yard line. That's Drew Morgan. Sprinkle now sets up as an H-back. They give it to Collins on a draw. Alex across the 40. He's got some room. Stiff arms a man at the 45. Midfield. Tennessee 40 down the sideline and they corral him. Allen's under center on first down. Brandon right side. Williams cuts back at the line of scrimmage. He'll get 2 yards falling forward. Williams is the tailback. Play fake. Brandon wants to throw. Steps up. Fires toward the corner. Complete at the 5. Drew Morgan out of bounds. Shy of the goal line. Hendrick Jackson's the fullback. They bring Sprinkle in motion. They give it to Collins at the goal line. Touchdown, Arkansas. Collins from a yard out, and the Razorbacks have the lead. Joshua Dobbs, his first action of the second half. Ball now to get their offense off the field. Now the Razorbacks make a play in the backfield. They give it to Hurd. Kevin Beanham, blows it up. Rotating defensive lineman, first down Tennessee. Play fake, Dobbs to throw over the middle. His tight end Wolf complete at the Razorback 35. Josh Dobbs in the gun, gets the snap, wants to throw, ball batted down at the line of scrimmage. The drive is stalled and now the Vols will try to get 3. A good snap, the hold is down, the kick's on the way, the kick's got the distance, and the kick is good. Third down and 10, passing down, Brandon's in the gun, Tennessee showing blitz, here they come. Allen steps up, now he's got some room. He's going to loop it to Hunter Henry. Caught in midfield. He's got some open field. Henry down the sideline to the 30, and they're going to corral him down inside the 25. Little less than 5. They bring Henry in motion. Toss sweep left side. Williams rolling at the 15. Inside the 10. First down to the 7-yard line. This to make it a 7-point Razorback lead again. Good snap. Good hold. They block the kick. They block the kick. Tennessee dodges a bullet. They got it first down in their own 6 out of the pistol. They hand it straight ahead to Jalen Hurd. He's out across the 10 to the 12-yard line. Hogs at their own 35-yard line, leading it by 4 in the fourth quarter. Collins gets the call across the 40. Alex at the 45. He's got the first down out to midfield. Collins continues to run well. Hogs with a 4-point lead, 12:55 to play. Allen from the gun. Collins picks up the blitz. Brandon's going to run. Lowers his shoulder. Gets down to the 41-yard line. Fourth down and goal. Allen under center. Quarterback sneak. Hawk didn't get a real good push that time, but second effort may have gotten him the first down. Wins to the left and a single man into the boundary. Allen's under center. Right side. Williams, he's got some room. Raleigh at the 30. Lowers his shoulder. Spins down to the 26-yard line. 3-receiver bunch formation to the left, and Allen wants to throw. Looks left to the sideline. Complete at the 17-yard line. That's Morgan. They don't bring Headland out for this one. It's going to be McFain. They'll spot it at the 17-yard line from the left hash. So a 27-yard field goal for McFain. It's a fake. They toss it to McFain, running right side, trying to get to the edge, and they knock it out of bounds at the 8-yard line. I think he's shy. 7:26 to go, Hawks by 4. Collins gets the call in the backfield, makes the first man miss, cuts back now through the middle of the field, down to the 44. Hurd's the running back. They fake it to him. Dobbs wants to throw. Got a lot of time. Now finds Hurd over in the flat. Couldn't break the tackle, and he'll get out to the 29-yard line. Clock rolling, 3:14 to play. Dobbs fakes to Hurd, slips in the backfield. The Hogs get him. He slipped in the backfield, and Tevin Beanham ends up with a sack. Fourth down and a long 12 from their own 43. Dobbs from the shotgun gets the snap, fires deep down the right sideline. Contact incomplete. Great coverage by the Razorbacks. High formation, Collins is the tailback. Collins under center. They pitch left side. Collins room at the 30, 25, 20. Allen for the first down, and they ride him out of bounds at the 16 with 2:07 to go. Collins has been in there money time. They give it to Allen. Allen inside the 10. He'll get down near the 9-yard line. 3 for the Razorbacks. Collins is in the game and running back. Allen's just going to run around a little bit. Brandon rolls to his left. He'll hit the deck back at the 21-yard line with 39 seconds to go. It's down to 20 seconds. Tennessee can't stop it. And the Hogs are going to go home with a win. Their 9-game road losing conference streak is over. The Razorbacks have beaten the Volunteers by a final of 24-20.